So let's summarize what we have learned about cryptocurrency. Well, you can convert your fiat currency to digital currency, which is nothing but a cryptocurrency. We can exchange cryptocurrency for trading goods and services. It is similar to, like, you know, you use your card, credit card or Apple Pay to exchange the goods and services. Cryptocurrency is nothing but a shared ledger where all transactions are registered, monitored and agreed by the network of computers. The money transaction with cryptocurrency is secured, which means once you write on that ledger, no one can change it. It's instant. It's global, means you can access it from any part of the world. You need permission to make any transaction on it. It's unchangeable and it's anonymous. Or you only have an address where this block has been stored. You don't have your full details, like your email address. Everything is stored on that block. It's only your address it be stored. When you want to exchange it with any of the broker to a fiat currency, then your identity will come in picture. But whatever stored in that network of computers, there's no identity of you. And Bitcoin is the first cryptocurrency, and then alternative to it, altcoins were released. Each coin hold different value in the market. Cryptography, we have seen, is a method using which our transactions are digitally signed with our key, the private key, so that it cannot be modified or erased. Blockchain is a technology using which a transaction is registered, synced with network of computers and keep track of the history. The value of cryptocurrency is determined by buying and selling price at the market. And then no one owns the cryptocurrency. As your bank register your fiat currency into the database, similarly your fiat currency is registered in the blockchain network. So before you leave this section, and I hope you have understand what is cryptocurrency means. If you haven't, this definition will perfectly summarize what I've been trying to tell you. This definition is from Satoshi himself, the inventor himself. The definition is very important to understand. A purely peer-to-peer version of electronic cash would allow online payments to be sent directly from one party to another without going through a financial institution. Well, I haven't enabled Bitcoin on my site yet, but I'm planning to do that. So maybe in future, you can exchange my goods and services from my site using Bitcoin. That's how you use cryptocurrency.